And now we go to the search for this missing St. Petersburg teen seen here, tragically ending after police say a fisherman found 16-year-old Brandon Sun's body. Reporter Clifton French spent the day with the search crews as they tried to find this teen alive.
A fisherman on the pier just off in the distance found that body, and police tell me it confirmed exactly what they thought had already happened.
Right now, we're trying to stay optimistic. We're hoping that he has found a safe haven.
That's a family friend speaking to us during the search for 16-year-old Brandon's son. Family, friends, and search crews holding out some hope in a dire situation.
Clearly, we knew that this was a difficult case because he had been missing for so long.
According to police, Brandon went to this beach on the north side of the Skyway Bridge with a group of friends Monday night. They were drinking, and police believe Brandon had also taken LSD. He wandered off around 3 in the morning. His friends didn't tell his mother until 15 hours later.
The risks were high for Brandon to be when we knew he was missing.
Still, crews spent hours searching on land, in the air, and on the water. Police scoured the shoreline and combed through mangroves. The Coast Guard was called but couldn't respond because of another search underway for a missing father and his three kids. Eventually, it was a fisherman who found the body of that teenager just off the Skyway fishing pier.
Many times teenagers don't think about the consequences of their actions, but you know, in this case, it ended very sadly for this young man and for his family.
Once again, this is a very hard lesson learned, but police are emphasizing as soon as somebody goes missing, you need to contact authorities. I'm reporting in Pinellas County, Clifton French, ABC Action News.